Krishna and welcome back to my channel. It's been a while since I have done a sit down video, but this was a highly requested video because a lot of y'all DM'd me and asked me about this. As you can tell from the title, I am going to be sharing some information with y'all regarding the PLD package that I had ordered like 2-3 months ago, and also I'm gonna be unboxing some fun PR stuff that I got. Like, I received 2 of these boxes yesterday, so I am going to be doing 2 of these things today. So I hope y'all are excited, and let's get right into the video. So if you haven't watched my PLD haul yet, I will link it down below. And yeah, also, like, if you don't follow me on Instagram yet, and if you haven't seen the clothes that I have bought, I wear them all the time. So this is my Instagram, make sure to follow me over there, and let's get right into the video. Quick announcement, guys, make sure to stay till the end of this video because there is an important announcement that I'm going to be making. Okay, so the first package that I received was from Plum Body Loving. It is such a cute box. Like, I literally love packages more than the products. I love their packaging sometimes. And this one's just so cute. So I'm just gonna like open it and show y'all what it has. Okay, so it says Plum Body Loving, love every inch. They have given me this super cute sticker something. It's like a sticker something, I don't know what it's called, but it's a sticker paper and it has like really cute like stickers on it, if you can see. Then so this is basically the Hawaiian Roomba package. So all the products that are there in this are Hawaiian Roomba. But anyway, so this one is a gel lotion. This is what it looks like. Then we have Hawaiian Roomba body mist. This is what it looks like. I think this smells so good because my sister ordered it and it was like really, really good, and I really love it. And then we have the Plum Body Loving shower gel in Hawaiian Roomba. All three are the same. But they're in different forms. Like, one is a gel lotion, one is a body mist, and one is a shower gel. I highly recommend these products because I am literally in love with them. They're absolutely amazing products and they smell so good. I wish I could like make y'all smell it through the camera. But anyway, so this package is that. Then our second package is from, okay, I haven't like, I've just kept it inside because it didn't come in a box, but this is what it looks like. It's from M Caffeine. If you haven't heard about this brand, they basically have skincare product and they're pretty good. I think y'all should definitely try it. So in this package, we have a coffee body lotion. This is what it looks like. M Caffeine, Naked and Raw. So all their products are basically made of coffee, which is so cool. Like, who knew you could do that? Then we have Naked and Raw Coffee Body Polishing Oil. This is what it looks like. And then the last thing that we have is the M Caffeine Naked and Raw Coffee Body Scrub. So yeah, that's basically my unboxing for the PR packages. That was fun. Like, I have never done an unboxing video for like my PR packages, so I highly recommend both of these products and both of these brands, M Caffeine and Plum Goodness. Yeah, now let's get into the main part of this video. Okay, I'm so excited, honestly. My laptop's battery is 11%. That's just great. Sorry. Firstly, I am going to try and talk about everything related to the payment bit of it. So basically, the first thing that you need to remember is that if you're ordering clothes and if you're ordering shoes from abroad, then both of them have a different percent of duty that is charged on what you order, and it also depends on how heavy your package is. So usually when it is clothes, I got charged 42% on what was the total bill of my package. Okay, so suppose you order something which is worth 3k, then 42% of 3k is like, which is 1260. So depending on that, you get charged your duty. Secondly, you will get charged on your customs irrespective of how small or how inexpensive your package is. Yeah, this is something very important. So when you order stuff from abroad, it is very different from ordering something that we order in India, because you keep getting the SMSs and like email updates that, oh, your package is out for delivery and this and that, and I know. But in terms of when I ordered it from PLT, I was told that I will receive my package on the 27th of May. I had ordered it, I think, 1st or 2nd May, around the first week of May. But especially because of the COVID times, I didn't know how long it would take. Still, I had high hopes that, oh, I'm going to get it in 1 month. But it obviously didn't come on 27th May. I actually collected the package a month later. So my package obviously came, I think, it was here by the 4th of June. So yeah, it was here by the 4th of June. So that's a pretty long time. No, wait, what? 4th of June? When did it come? No, I think it came on the 4th of July, not 4th of June. Then the next thing is, yeah, keep a track of your package. So first, there's a UK mail website that will keep a track and tell you if your products and your package has been dispatched and where it is and stuff. And once it has come to your city, or once it's come to your country, so once it's come to India, it'll start tracking your package on the Indian government website, where it will show you. So website which is in India is a little bit slow, so there might be times when it says that it has already come, but that status will stay like that for like 15-20 days, and you're just waiting, okay, is the status gonna change? Where is my parcel? So mine first arrived in India, then it was in Delhi, then it came, then it was, there was this one message that said it was in transition from Delhi to Mumbai, and then it was on that status for the longest time, and then after that it was in Mumbai, and then when it was in Mumbai it said it was in custom hold. So I will get into that after this. So make sure to keep checking your parcel status as much as possible. Okay, so now I'll tell you all what happened with my parcel. Okay, I'm sorry to interrupt the video like this, guys, but it's 3 a.m. right now and I'm editing this video, and I realized that when I was trying to explain to y'all the situation that happened with my parcel, basically what happened is that my parcel had the status custom holds for almost 2 months, and then when I decided to finally go down to the India Post office and check why it was in custom holds for so long, which was the main warehouse in my city in Mumbai, so whichever city that you are in, if the parcel says that it's in custom hold for too long, I think because of the COVID times the delivery service gets a little slow, so make sure to go down to the post office in your vicinity or in your city, whatever's convenient, and check why your parcel is still with them. Because I remember when I had gone, we went to one place first, and then they sent us to another post office, and then another post office. So when we finally reached the third post office, my parcel was over there. We paid the customs over there and we collected my parcel from there. So my main point being that if you're tracking thing says that it's in custom hold for too long, then just please go down to your post office and check why it's in custom hold for so long. Then this is just for Pretty Little Thing because I haven't ordered from anywhere else before, but when I was ordering from there, because it is a UK based website, you have to order, when you are ordering anything, you have to put the location as United Kingdom and not anywhere else, because whenever they are sending clothes from outside, no wait, whenever they're sending clothes to India or like anywhere else, matlab, if you're not in UK or if you're, if you're basically ordering it in India, you have to put the location as UK because their main warehouse is in UK, and I made the mistake of first putting it as Australia. So I had to like redo my order altogether. I didn't order it. I didn't have to pay twice. Don't worry. Because when you go to put the address, they don't let you put anything apart from Australia or anything, any of the places outside Australia. So next thing that I want to talk about is the refunds. So I ordered two accessories and they didn't arrive, and I was so mad. You have no idea, because this was my birthday shopping. So in case you do happen to order something and it doesn't come in your package, then you should immediately go onto the Pretty Little Thing website, and there will be like a small icon of chat which will be there. They will have a WhatsApp number as well provided, and they will have an email which you can email their support. So I first decided to message them on that little like chat kind of thing on their website, and I was like, this is my order number, this is my package, and I haven't received two of my products. And they were like, okay, let us check. And then they obviously checked, and I don't know if they found it or not, but they definitely told me that, oh okay, we're sorry that you didn't receive it and stuff. And I forgot to mention this earlier, but you cannot do cash on delivery obviously for this kind of stuff. You only can pay a duty and you have to pay online. But when I told them that two of my products had not come, they told me that in the next 15 days, the cost of both those products will be reflected in my bank account from the account that I had ordered the stuff. So they were pretty efficient with that. So the next part is I'm going to talk about the sizing of when you order online. So in terms of tops, I always wear XS, even when I used to order from Shein, mostly even H&M. I don't order that much from Zara, but I definitely used to shop from Forever 21 and H&M a lot. I wear an XS, and that is the UK top size chart 4. So when you're ordering tops, it will not come in XS, S, M, L. It will be like 4, 6, 8. That kind of a sizing thing. So make sure to see the sizing chart and then order, because it can be a very dicey situation, because since you're ordering it from abroad, you cannot like send it back and have them like, you know, send a product that is your size again. So please be very careful when you're ordering stuff and make sure it is your size. For pants also, it's a super super dicey situation, because I ordered two pants and one sweatpant, but in terms of the jeans, I got two jeans. One of them was a high waist skinny jeans which was in black, and the fit I'm not really a fan of. I think definitely Zara has better jeans and it has a better fit of jeans. Zara, Forever 21, I suppose. So that jeans, the waist size was perfect for me. But the other jeans that I got was a baggy jeans, and initially when I got it, if you see in my PLT video, I was super disappointed with it, and but it is not supposed to be a high waist jeans, even though that's how it looks like in the picture in which I'm like trying it on and I'm trying to like, you know, struggle and put like a belt and stuff, but that's not how it's supposed to be. I assume it's supposed to be a low waist jeans, and when I wear it low waist, it's pretty good and it looks super, super cute. And a lot of y'all have asked me where I got those jeans from. So they are from Pretty Little Thing. And yeah, so you, if you want to get those jeans, check out my PLT video. And okay, so the giveaway, I promise this is a non-barter giveaway. We don't have to hit 1,000 subscribers for this giveaway, but giving away. And I will be announcing one giveaway today, which is these three products from Sebastian Pro. It is an international hair care brand, and these three products include one conditioner, one shampoo, and one styling treatment spray. No, it's not a spray, I think it's a serum. But these two, I have used these two products in the past and they're really, really good. They smell really, really good. So if you wanna enter this giveaway, comment down below. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, post a screenshot and tag me so I can repost it. And by the end of 1 week, I will announce the winner in my next YouTube video. So make sure to stay tuned for that. So that's about it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to like, comment and subscribe, and share, of course. Make sure to hit the bell button so every time I post a video you will get a notification. And follow me on my Instagram, which will be linked over here, and I will keep a link in my description as well, so you can keep getting updates about my giveaway as well. And I will see you guys next time.